you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings to you wherever you are. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to a new year with iCare News. I'm Tejo Adeshida. The 2012 Watch Night service was a joyous time in God's presence, filled with dancing, singing, and thanksgiving.
Somebody, somebody! It's only like the choir can dance.
We looked back and thanked God for his many blessings to us in 2012 and for bringing us into the new year. iCare News teamed up with the media department to bring you the year 2012 in review. Take a look.
And I pray that the president will be successful in guiding our nation.
I've never been more hopeful about our future.
Maybe you don't know why we did that. It's not just for fun. The Bible says, I put a new song in my, not in my mouth. So if you don't sing the song, it's not the problem of your neighbor. It's not the problem of the devil. It's not even the problem of the economy, but my problem. So with this understanding, I want you to blow your trumpet with the swagger.
When you talk down on people, when you feel that because you have a title, you are better than them, nobody wants to be close to you. And if you think you are leading, you better always look behind you. If not, nobody is following you. They are pursuing you.
The people you serve, because I'm talking to church people, the people you serve, God has put them in place. And I'm using the word serve loosely. God has put them in place to promote you. But you have to serve well.
Jesus, you're my fan founder. I know.
Exercise that which God has placed on the inside of us. It is time for us to leave the nonsense behind and focus on the real reason why we were created and to have that intimacy and that fellowship with God. Because if you do have that intimacy, there are five main offices that all of us should belong. And I say to you on a final note, oh woman, stand in the place and in the office of an apostle.
The atmosphere, our children, everywhere we go, the presence of the Lord is your world. Nobody should find you outside the presence because you will malfunction. You'll be like fish out of water. So, watch this. So if sinners are committing sin, what do you expect? They're outside the presence.
Oh, yeah.
daddy. This time yesterday, I was just the boyfriend number one party. But today, motifumelo ruka kole machete me. Today, I don't pay the price, king the bay and only me. Just so you know, I promise to love only you till I like.
No matter how long you spend in another country, as long as you were born a Nigerian, you are still a father. I give you praise for that. Our blood cannot change. We are still the only people that we have some kind of special gifts from God. We are the only ones in the face of the earth where we have extra dramatic expressions to the things that happen around us. I'm speaking this morning, Lord. Have you noticed that if you speak to a normal American, their expressions are different? I was like, why? Stop it. I don't like it. Don't tell me again. I don't want it. Leave me alone. It's only we that react with words, expressions, without having meaning.
The only time, this is the image that I have of God, the only time that Jesus ever looks down at anyone, the only time Jesus ever looks down at anyone is when he's bending over to pick them up. That's the image. That's the image that we need to start having of our Savior.
Person who has learned the secrets, a person who has learned the fundamentals, will always have better success over the long run than a person who's just out there.
I thought about it, how awesome God is. God created man, and we are the only creatures he created who have the anointing of articulation. Bears grunt and lions roar and dogs bark, but man is the only one whom God gave the precious gift to be able to speak. Because if he didn't, we could not have dominion over those creatures, because the power is in your mouth. Every Christian, you need to begin to embrace the centrality of the Spirit in life. Without the Spirit, everything is what? Dead.
We are engaged. An all-mighty rite has been performed. I was away trying to save enough money to build a new house so I can take you home with me. And now you are pregnant. I've not even touched you.
Lord, we give every day of 2013 to you, O God. Father, take all the glory, O God. Go ahead of us, O God. Go with us, O God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Yes. Happy New Year!
I'm sure you will also agree with me that despite the challenges of 2012, God really did give us a lot to be thankful for. As we go through this year of possibilities, we pray that God will make all his great plans possible in our lives in Jesus' name. The 2013 Open Heavens Devotional by Pastor E.A. Adeboye is now available.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow.
The annual Leadership Summit for 2013 will take place this coming weekend, Friday, January 11th and Saturday the 12th. All ordained ministers, divisional heads, and heads of departments, Remmer school teachers, and care center facilitators are required to attend. For more information, please see Pastor Isoke in the church office. Here are this week's programs. Dial in for Early Risers Prayer Call Monday through Friday from 5:30 a.m. to 6:30 a.m. The phone number and access code are on the screen and in your tune-in bulletin. Faith Clinic will resume on Tuesday at 6 p.m. and Digging Deep on Wednesday at 7 p.m.
Oh, come, all ye faithful, favor. Sing choirs of angels, sing in exaltation. Oh, come all ye favor. Oh, come all ye favor. Yea, Lord, we greet thee on this happy morning. Oh, come all ye favor.
Oh, come all ye favor.
Oh, come all ye favor.
Between the New Year celebrations, take time to write down some goals for yourself. As you set them, do not lean on your own understanding, but remember to look onto Jesus, the author and finisher of your faith, that His beautiful plans for your life will guide your steps this year. Thank you for joining us. I'm Olateju Adeshida. From all of us here at iCare News, we wish you a Christ-centered 2013.